My favorite submission is the crucifix. I've done it like 100 times in competition. It's a technique where you trap a guy's arm with your legs, and then you can outnumber his one limb, you know, and you can either, and you know, there's groin locks from there, you know, there's chokes from there. I'm going to try to get the first crucifix in EBI. I'm not sure if they've had one before that, but I definitely want one in the EBI.
Baret Yoshida with his rear crucifix game. No one's playing a rear crucifix like Baret Yoshida. He's already pulled it off in EBI before. Can he thrive with it at 145?